Climbing the rope is a tough challenge, and if you find yourself getting tired fast, there is a technique that will allow you to rest at any time, any moment. Keep the rope between your legs and hook it inside out. Keep the rope on the top of your foot. Step on the top of the rope with other foot and lock it in place. Use this technique and you can climb as far as you want. Just make sure that you don't have a time limit, because the resting stops will take a lot.